Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Shira, once again, and today it is New Year's Eve, and I just got dressed. So here is my, oh my gosh, how am I going to show you my outfit, guys? So here's my outfit, if you guys can see that. I don't know if you can. Oh god, I just messed it up. You guys can see I got stockings on. Oh, I've got to balance. Get stockings on here. I got the beautiful flowy dress. Okay, yeah. Okay, yeah, I gotta balance. I got a beautiful flowy dress on. Ooh, I love it so much. And I'm gonna show you, and it has this bow thing on it. Oof, that sucks then too. So I look really cute. I get my hair done too. Also, my New Year's resolution is actually to, like, YouTube channels who don't have a lot of subscribers, kind of like mine. But I have a lot of views, so yeah, I have over 1,000 views of all my videos, so that's a lot of views. But like mine, I want to try to bring them up like I did today. Someone subscribed back to me after I did a really nice, thoughtful comment on their video, because I saw them from a YouTuber, Nene Plays. You guys might know her if you love Gotch Life, and yeah, you might know her, but I mean, I like her, but it's fun, but she's not so interested in Gotch Life. I do it, but it's not my fave. I'm filming. And so, yeah. And then she said,
hi.
She said her videos aren't that popular because she only had, like, 3 subscribers, I think. I'm like, don't worry, you're going to get popular a little bit by bit. Like, I had only 2 for my sisters, and then I gained up to 25 so far, and it's still working out, so yeah. But anyways, there, you want to show them your outfit?
I'd love to. This is my outfit, not the shoes though. These are my slippers for inside. But this is my outfit.
I'm so sorry,
I'm so loud. Okay, I'll do you.
I already showed them, but okay.
Oh.
Okay, so anyways, yeah, that's my New Year's resolution, guys. And so, I'm just ready here. Yeah. See you in a bit, because I'm going out to dinner tonight, so. Hey guys, so we are here and we are at
M&S
/ McCormick's Mix or whatever, because we don't know how to pronounce it.
Not Michelin-S, but the food place.
Yeah. So we're just waiting to be seated right now. And this is my sister Sarah. So yeah, we've been waiting here for a while. Haven't we?
Yes, too long.
So I still don't know what I'm getting yet though, but we're gonna have to wait and see. Okay guys, so we are here and I'm probably gonna get either the cheeseburger or the chicken tenders here. I don't know. Cheddar cheese, pickles, french fries, or the chicken tenders come with french fries and bread. Ew. I really want a cheeseburger, but I really want chicken tenders too. So it is very loud here, so I'm trying to talk my loudest. So yeah, and yeah, I'm just trying to talk as loud as I can so you guys can hear me. Huh? What? What should I get? I'm just gonna pick and I guess I'll see you guys when we get some food. KJ, you know what you're ordering yet? But do you know what you're ordering? I guess she doesn't know what she's ordering yet. So, you guys can get some food. Guys, we just got some bread and butter, and we ordered our food, so now we're just gonna wait for our food. And so it's 9:36, and I got some strawberry lemonade. Same with Zara. So, we ordered, as I told you guys. So we're just waiting for food to get here. So yeah. So I just got finished eating some french fries and shrimp. I guess that just comes. I don't know. So just a little bit. I should not be eating too much french fries because my order comes with a lot of french fries. This is my food we got. I got the pickles, french fries, burger, and some ketchup for it. And I'm gonna try them. That's the food. And I got pickles on the side. These pickles look good. I don't win, but they taste so good still. So guys, it is like 13 minutes till New Year's, and so I'm just chilling. I got a blanket and everything close here on my couch, and I'm probably gonna fall asleep here too, so just getting comfy and everything. So yeah, see you when it happens. Whatever. Why don't you say so? Didn't even notice. No punches got to roll with. You got to keep it focused. You wanna say so? Hey, of course to live like this, you hear me? Uno, dos, no tres, she a thot though. We got bitches shaking ass in the lot though. Big chop, knock a nigga, I support those. I'm going to go get some breakfast. Yes, last night was really fun. I fell asleep at like 12:30. Not past 1, though. That's for sure. So we're just going to go out and get some breakfast. Okay, guys, so we are here at Penrose Diner. And I'm going to pick out what I want for breakfast. I think I just want a stack of pancakes, maybe. I don't know. But yeah. So I just got finished eating. My pancakes are delicious here. So yeah.
Get back to the beginning of all the people you see. Oh, right in right here. Okay, got it.
I got a short stack of pancakes, guys, with some home fries, which are really good, with peppers and onions. Next time I actually get, I'm gonna get the peppers and onions. But anyway, I'm just here, actually, and got a check. We're about to go and pay for it, and then we're gonna leave. Or go and get some dessert for later on today. So I really want to see what they have, but we never got it, so I'm really hoping we could get it and try it. And I want to try the claw machine too, because at a certain place we go to Price Right, we like almost always win, so.
Okay. to the bottom.
I'm just like here. Ooh, look at that. It's just sort of stay here. Have a little fun. So, yeah, we're just going to get paid for the trip right now in a second. This thing never works. I'm sorry. See y'all in a bit. Okay, so I just got finished eating some McDonald's. Guys, Happy New Year's again. But, yeah. And later on, maybe in a little soon, but I'm gonna have some seafood. Because McDonald's was just pouring my dinner. I just had a burger and chicken nuggets. I'm gonna have a little bit of seafood. I'll show you what I'm having for my seafood when I get it. But yeah. I think I wanna do a TikTok. I think I might film a video of TikToks. Yeah, it's dark outside right now. Because I have a little thing for you. It's like, and you're gonna have to look at TikTok and on my Discord. That's ways you can comment down below. New nymph in the no. YouTube removes comments. Comment down below. But, oh, I forgot the video that you can comment on. Let me go check it. Okay, so I was just looking, and this was actually a video that I posted not too long ago. It was the new Adopt Me Roleplay series one, because I made you other Adopt Me series stuff, I don't know, or other series of things like Real High. Yeah, guys, but that's the video. If you don't, or if you're not allowed to get Discord, you save the video, and like, at least say what it's about, like, say the new LOL, say you're opening up LOL Live and Surprise Pets, LOL Live and Surprise Pets, all caps, and try to put it in the middle, and then underneath that, comment whatever you want to say about it. So yeah, so I'm going to go upstairs right now in my bedroom and go get a piece of paper so I can do something. I'm going to write down people in mine that I found in my videos that when I don't always give shout outs, so if I'm gonna give shout outs in my videos, like every week I can give a shout out to someone. And there's some people I found, four people. What am I talking about? I found four people so far. So I'm like, you know, I'm not gonna remember all these. So I'm like, gotta go and find it, take a quick picture, be like, got to show this. So yeah, this week I gotta give someone a shout out, and maybe this video or next video. But I think today I want to give my friend a shout out because she helps me with half of my videos on Roblox. So I'll give her a shout out, and she helps out a lot. If you guys see her in my videos, my friend Maya. So I'm going to go find her thing or whatever. And I'm going to give her a shout out for today. And then next week I'm going to give anyone to shut up. Just anyone. That I have. Or I give it two people a shout out in today's video. I don't know, but we need more shout-outs, so you guys better start commenting in the other video that I told you to comment on, or on my Discord, or on TikTok, whatever you want to comment on that you guys, that I would check. I don't know. I also have face emoji, guys. You could friend me there. I'll put everything in the description box down below. And Funny Me if you don't get TikTok, because it's Funny Me is like a kid, a younger TikTok musically for other kids. I have that because you never know. I stopped posting, but if you guys haven't and you like you wanna follow me, I'll have it in the description box down below and I'll check it if you say you have it in the other video. I just told you guys to check it out. I'm gonna see if I can put that in the description box down below. If not, I'll say what it is titled. Obviously. So yep. I think I'm gonna go get a piece of paper now. It's a lot of info and you guys gotta catch up on, so. Okay guys, so right now I got pens, paper, so I can make a shout out list for who I need to give shout outs to. So let me start writing this stuff now. Before I forget. Can't forget. Okay, so shout list. If I mess up, I swear if I do. Don't even look at me. Don't look at me if I mess up. I'm gonna hide myself. No one look at me. Blue pen and red pen to check off who I give shout outs to. Okay. Don't mess up. Please don't. Okay, so shout out shout out list. Don't mess up list. And one big heart in red, obviously, though. Red the three hearts. List. Okay, so shout out list is good. If I mess up the heart, I'm gonna scream. It may not be perfect. I'm gonna have this for a long time, but you guys remember, the heart wasn't as perfect as you wanted it to be. Shout out list. It might be backwards a bit, guys. I don't know. My S is a little weird there. Let me make it that way. That's fine. I don't care. I don't know. It looks like an E at first. But the heart number, tell me. If I look at this again in a long time, like, remember, you messed up on that heart. So just don't blame yourself. You messed it up. It wasn't your fault. It was because you were nervous. And you just wanted to get it, tried to get it perfect, but it still didn't turn out perfect. It didn't. Okay, so I just finished. I have, let's check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 shouts to give to. Wait, no, not 15. I have 15. Let me check. Okay, so I have 16 on my list. Here we go. That's all 16 of them. And yeah. Good time, guys. I got some shrimp and a little bit of crab legs. Yummy. Let's eat. Wait, I want that picture. Wait, how am I gonna do that picture? I'm gonna do a picture. Food, my food. Okay, so let's eat shrimp.
Back in 2010, after meeting at an Elvis-themed wedding in Las Vegas, a decade of love leading to this special night.
Just finished eating, and I went to bed to drink. So. I wish that was a good one. I just had some more apple juice and yeah, so I have the third got today. Since I lost the mind for it. If I guess I told you about this, I'm gonna say a bit about it right now. Right here on the card table. Let me get this. I need to do a house right now. I'll get a table holder. His bitches all ate. The gems that come with, they're so small. It's actually 7 gems. But these mostly. Yeah, wait, this is my pinky nail. Look at my nail. Compare it from my nail to the gem. Ready? To the gem. So my pinky nail is the size of, if you have an iPhone, it's not even the width. It's the length. Then the width is like if you cut it off as a regular nail. But if a regular nail from the look. Then look at this. Look at these gems. Like if you guys have the iPhone, you'll see like at the top when you're making your video, the little red dot that flashes. That's the size of these. Literally. I'm gonna try to see if I can find that exact. That's the size of them, basically. Here we go. This is basically the size of them, guys. Here you go. That's the size of them. Oh, jeez. Okay. Here are the gems, though. First is my sticker. Oh, my God. Here we got the sticker. Here's the one I actually got. Here's my two little friends things or whatever, my two little ones. Yeah, but let's put that up now. I don't want to play with them right now. I don't really like this. It's a little, it's really small. Smaller than I thought, but I told you guys, I lost the vine, so it's really easy to lose. Like, unless you have a bunch that are connected, then it's not easy to lose. Well, if they're not connected, maybe. I don't know, but they're really easy to lose. Especially the gems. You see how small those gems were? I think we want to do shout outs, but guys, I'm sick enough doing one Roblox video every week. One Gotcha Life video every week, one toy video every week, and one vlog every week. But you guys aren't suggesting anything, so I can't do it. You guys don't suggest stuff. and something's new coming, but so I'm gonna start that by next week. If you guys have to suggest a vlog or something like a challenge for me to do in a video. So yeah, but Well, anyways, I think I'm gonna end the video right here. I'm about to go take a shower, brush my teeth, and get ready for bed. And just watch YouTube for a little bit. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to smash the subscribe button. I mean, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, and smash that like button. Comment down below. Which, all the stuff will be in the description box, how to comment down below. What you guys saw of this video, and if you guys want me to do more things like this around the holidays or just when I go to special events like vlogs, on there. And also share this with all your friends and family so we can get a lot of subscribers and I can do more of whatever you guys want me to do. And also, let's see who should we shout out in today's video. I found this for these two people, but I want to shout out them in different videos. So I'll shout out you guys in a different video. But I want to shout out to some of my friends in this video, I guess. Magic Maya, who helped me with all my videos, and Charles Madison, which is my friend at school. So yeah, shout out to you guys. Oh, bye.